You fucking shitty fucking bitch. Let them do that fucking shit. No, it's funny. There was somebody on Instagram recently said, Bianca's not even a real drag queen. She don't lip sync. She didn't lip sync on the show. Isn't that the point of the fucking show, you man? To not fucking lip sync? Because if you have to lip sync, you are in the bottom. You are a bottom. It's like 4 a.m. in the bathhouse going, ooh, I can't get in the pool. I can't get in the pool. The point is to avoid that bullshit. So stupid people out the world, fuck yourself. That's what it's about. The great thing about drag, there are people that lip sync beautifully. There are people that dance beautifully. There's people that sing. Not necessarily. Many people sing. Because